Statistics Canada needs you to complete surveys for you. Why? The information you provide can help you make sound decisions about your future that are based on reliable data. How do StatCan surveys help you? Solid data is based on real numbers, and there's power in numbers. We know young Canadians are on the internet every day. We know because you told StatCan in a survey. But is what you're seeing online truly accurate? If you don't know, how can you make the best decisions? StatCan information is accurate and relevant to you because of data that you provide through surveys. How can you use that data? Maybe you like to travel. StatCan survey results can tell you where Canadians travel, both here in Canada and abroad, and what they like to do when they get there. Knowing this could help you plan your next trip. Or maybe you want to know where in Canada you can afford to buy a home based on the salary you can expect to make in your preferred profession. You can use StatCan data to find out where most people are able to own a house. Or you can find out what the average rents are in the cities you're looking to settle in. Your survey participation helps others too. Some people think that millennials don't care about politics, but surveys filled out by people like you tell us you do care. You just care differently than people older than you. Knowing this helps community leaders to communicate with you in a way that's meaningful to you. And when you're asked to complete a survey, it's because you have been randomly selected to represent hundreds of individuals. You can't be replaced. So when StatCan asks you to complete a survey, say yes. www.statcan.gc.ca/mycommunity